And that's why it should be
the popping noise? Let's get rid of it. So yeah, find your clip, right click, add a default transition, make it super, super, super tiny, and now play it.
And that's why it should be
like it wasn't even there.